is all your fault. You know, I do what I am supposed to do. I clothe you, I feed you. And yet your incompetence infuriates me.
Sir, I'm your bodyguard, not your servant.
Hey! You are what I say you are!
Oh, God.
Sorry, sir. You got a fly on your face.
What? Traditional sign of respect.
Okay, try it now.
Check the list one more time.
There it is. Sorry about that, Chiquitito. Headed right in.
I will go.
No.
Release me.
This way. What did you just say?
Guys!
You and me, we gonna settle this right here, right now. Show you what I'm talking
doing?
About. Worry about where I'm going.
Milo, what are you doing?
Hold on. Wait.
You want a piece of me? Huh? That's what you want?
You do not want a piece of him, Milo, I'm telling you.
Well, that's where you're wrong, young man. Because I do want a piece. I want a big piece. See, Eddie, what you don't know is that for the last 15 years, I've been studying Tai Chi. Right now, I am harnessing my chi. And when I'm done, I'm gonna whoop your ass.
Milo, I am telling you, this is not a good idea.
Hear ya!
No!
Dude! You gotta stop killing everybody!
Don't call me a dumbass.
Don't push me.
Or what, Spencer?
Or I'll push you back.
Did you just smack me? Smack me?
Fridge, no.
Yeah. Huh? Well, smack him.
Enough. We can't waste lives.
You know, I need to read the scripts more. I definitely didn't read that scene as much as I should have, because I thought that I was the one giving the smack. In return, it was him, you know, really batting me good. But, you know, it's fine.
Let me tell you something about Kevin. Here's one of, and there is many, and even though I like to call him a jackass right now, but there is many. One of the best things about Kevin is he is literally, I'll talk to him like he's not here.
Yeah,
the biggest comedy star on the planet. And I mean this respectfully because they're all our friends, by far. The biggest on the planet, and he's a rock star, taking comedy to a new level, selling out stadiums, blah, 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 right? Then every day coming to the set with zero ego. People, that does not happen when you reach this level of fame.
I love this bromance.
Honestly.
That's where the relationship,
yes,
that's where the relationship shines. I think that's why we've literally put ourselves in the positions that we have, because working together, we're not there to compete. We're there to make the best possible project. And in this case, the cast that was assembled, from myself, DJ, Jack Black, Karen, Nick Jonas, you know, start to finish, everybody showed up with an amazing attitude, and it starts at the top. You know, he's leading the charge. We see that attitude. We're feeding off the energy. The director did a great job of making sure that we got what we were supposed to get. Ultimately, the movie came out the way that we wanted to, which is amazing.
You do that too.
I love it. Yeah. I love it. Let's see.
Yeah. Get me back. That was like, get me back.
No.
Get me back.
No,
Give me back.
Yeah,
come
you
on.
Won, Vince.
You guys, Kevin Hart right there. Kevin Hart.